Norio! What happened, Norio?
I was fighting. A Mongol snuck up behind me. Hochi threw himself at a blow meant for me.
You're both braver than many samurai I've known.
I didn't know he was behind me until I heard him cry out. By the time I turned around, he was dead.
It's not your fault. Norio?
Every time they lifted the cover on the pit, the daylight would blind us. This time, one of them stank like sake. I felt their hands pull me up, but my brother threw himself at them. He was starving, wounded, but he fought them. He fought them so hard.
Norio, you don't have to...
Yes, I do. They gave up on me and took Enjo. They took my brother. Everyone who rode south from Cedar Temple. All gone. Except me. They deserve to live. I'm the one who should be dead.
I thought the same thing after Komoda. Many times. I don't know why we survived, Norio. But we did. And these people are counting on us. We're all they have. The people of Akashima are alive because of you. Don't forget that. Because they won't.